sometimes we sit there and we get so wrapped up in our struggles and we're like, God, why are you taking me through this suffering? Why do I have to deal with this season that I'm currently in? See, what we call seasons, God calls winter. So grab a coat, prepare yourself properly. Don't show up in a season of winter wearing your summer clothes.